Okay, it's 10:27. It's the 17th of July. I was out in the garden trying to clean up the odds and things and pick what I can. And my wife went out today this morning and got some cucumbers. Every other day you get a pick like 1, 2, 4, 6, 8, 10, 12, 14. There's about 15 or 16 here. A lot of times they're bigger, but we're trying to keep them picked. But if you don't like abortion, one of my zucchini plants was tore like it was jerked or something out of the ground a little bit. And I was shredding it up, putting it into my compost. And I saw this little baby zucchini who had no chance, no life whatsoever. So next time, if you really like zucchini, man, think about that next time if you're in a restaurant, if you go to restaurants, eating all that crap. No, I'm sorry. Eating all that food. But here's a baby zucchini that was aborted. Not by choice, by accident. Think about the people who have the decision to make it on purpose. There you go. An aborted zucchini.